Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel that is Beyond Dentistry. Today I'm Dr. Kamsha Gupta is here with another new video on the topic of Jackson trait. So it is a short topic generally asked by examiners in the exam. So here I am. So let's begin. Jackson trait. So you have to first understand the Jackson trait, we have to understand what is orthodontics. So orthodontics, according to British Society of Orthodontics, that is given in 1922, he states that I'm dividing it into three parts. Like this definition is divided into three parts, me dividing. So what he states, first the study of jaw, the study of growth and development of jaw, face particularly and body generally. First part kya keh raha hai hamara ki the growth and development jo hai, ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट है हमारी जॉ की और पर्टिकुलर फेस की या फिर पूरी बॉडी की, तो इसकी स्टडी. ओके, सेकेंड पार्ट इज इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ टूथ, लाइक टीथ की स्टडी. ओके, थर्ड पार्ट इज लाइक स्टडी ऑफ एक्शन रिएक्शन और इन्वायरमेंट, सॉरी डेवलपमेंट एंड क्रिएशन, वी हैव टू स्टडी इन दिस. So what is orthodontics? According to British Society of Orthodontics, that is given in 1922, he states that the study of growth and development of jaw and particularly face and body generally, it includes the loosening of teeth and study of action and reaction, that is in external and internal influence, which is development of creation and poverty development. So what is this is what orthodontic is. Now we have Jackson trait. So what is Jackson trait? The aim and objectives of orthodontics has been summarized by Jackson as Jackson trait. So main three objective of Jackson traits are, first one is our functional efficiency. Second one is our structural balance. And third one are aesthetic harmony. So these three parts. So what is it? These three parts have triad, like three, so it comes into the triad. So we have a triangle in which this is functional efficiency and this is structural balance. So this is aesthetic harmony. So the mnemonic of to remember these is FEES. So this F is state as functional efficiency, and this E state is aesthetic, and this S state for structural. Okay, so what happens in functional efficiency? In functional efficiency, we have to see the whether the tooth is doing his the tooth ka function dekhte hain hum isme. Functional efficiency mein basically hum dekhte hain tooth ka function aur ki to improve the orthodontic treatment have to improve the function of our tooth. We have structure balance. So what is structure states here? So structure is, for example, while we treating of the central incisor, so there is a negative impact on in our periodontium, so or pedial fibers. So this is structure balance. So what happened in structural balance, there is consist of orofacial region. It consists of dentoalveolar system and tissue system and skeletal tissue. So what happened, these three components have to maintain it. Like structural balance mein hume ye teen cheeze maintain karni hongi for orthodontic treatment. Now we have aesthetic harmony. In aesthetic harmony, what we have, this is the main reason why the patient comes in orthodontic treatment. Patient ka sabse pehle concern ye hota hai ki dekhne mein wo acha ho, like our tooth is well appearance. Okay, so this is the most common factor, the reason which patient comes to treat our to take our orthodontic treatment. While this is our first concern to patient, give a general and good aesthetics. So here I end my video, that is Jackson's trait. So if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.